it now! You good to go? You're for it now! What's that now?
Excuse me.
Well.
Yes.
Forgive me. If I may be so bold.
Well now. Oh my my goodness!
Oh, that cheek!
Sure.
Collie!
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
So at last the hour had come for Evan to return to Ding Dong Dell and convince King Mao Zedong to sign the Declaration of Independence. Bright-eyed, yet heavy-hearted, he prepared to take the final steps of the journey he had begun, what now seemed a lifetime. It was time to bring his dream of a united world one step closer to reality.
Did my father and Mausinger?
Sometimes it's just not possible for people to stay friends. Sometimes the circumstances just won't allow it.
I can't believe that father would have hated someone. But then, why else would Mausinger do?
I suppose he was afraid.
Afraid?
That the great man he dedicated his life to. Think about it.
Right.